Viewers, welcome to Top Reaction. Chairman van Rouwendaal from the Netherlands made a late surge to win gold in the women's 10K marathon swimming at the Paris Olympics on Thursday. A week after the Olympic triathlete pioneered their way into the murky waters of Paris' most famous body of water, two dozen of the world's top marathon swimmers upped the ante. Those triathletes went a merry 1500 meters down and up the Seine, spending just 20 minutes in a river that only 24 hours before had been deemed too polluted for humans to safely enter. A week later, the marathon swimmers braved the waters for 6.2 miles or 10,000 meters.